New 2025 BMW X4. German car manufacturer BMW produces the 2025 X4, a small crossover SUV with a premium interior and exterior. The X3 and X4 are the next two BMW cars that will share the same underpinnings. However, the next X4 will have a sportier and more distinctive appearance thanks to its thinner body and sloping roofline. The 2025 BMW X4 will reportedly offer a variety of powertrain options, including electric and hybrid drivetrains. An upgraded infotainment system and more advanced driver assistance technology are among the many technological upgrades anticipated for the vehicle. Design. The 2025 BMW X4 will bring minor modifications from the previous generation. Given the sporty and aerodynamic design of the current model, it would be reasonable to expect more refined styling. The application of new LED technology certainly requires modifications to the front and rear lights. One of BMW's most prominent design features, the kidney grille, is expected to get bigger on the next X4. This will make the SUV look more threatening and intimidating. The higher roofline on the upcoming X4 will make it look more coupe-like than the current model. A lower center of gravity, larger wheel wells, and a more muscular stance are reportedly features of the X4. A flatter version of the new X3's taillights will be available for the rear. Price and release. We don't yet know when or how much the 2025 BMW X4 will cost, but we do know that it will come in two trim levels. Prices start at $55,995 and go up to $67,395. The official release date of the 2025 BMW X4 is uncertain. Regardless, we are still anticipating its release for late 2024 or early 2025. Powertrain. There are two trim levels available for the 2025 BMW X4, both of which are luxury crossover SUVs, xDrive 30i and M40i. A turbocharged engine is standard on the M40i and xDrive 30i. The 3.0-liter inline-six engine in the former model produces 382 horsepower and 369 pound-feet of torque, while the 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine in the latter model produces 255 horsepower and 295 pound-feet of torque. Both variants are offered with rear-wheel drive as standard, but all-wheel drive can be ordered as an option.